I saw an absolute potential. There was something, some intensity of commitment of the players that I felt in MCO. And when it came to it, everybody was definitely there to want to make good music with you, come what may. Well, my connection to Mozart is very difficult to describe because he was, among others, the greatest genius, I think, there has ever been in the musical world. When we play the piece of music by a composer, we know how well that person has played the instrument. And Mozart was incredible. Mozart was certainly virtually the inventor of the piano concerto. I'm seeking for some sort of something, what I see as close to truth, if there was a truth in music. Whatever it is the written score by the composer. And then we are looking and looking and searching for to get closer to the core of it. Janáček, the piece, Mladý, is a wonderful piece, but it also fitted very well into the scheme that I wanted to have a piece to show off the wind playing of the MCO. And a piece like the Kammer Symphony, number one, of Schoenberg. Wow, that is a bang of a piece that if you have a chamber orchestra with no conductor, you don't know how thrilling and exhilarating this is and how difficult it is. MCO is showing off there what they can do. The Royal Festival Hall, I am a Londoner and I have my London people. I want them to hear the Mozart concerto with the MCO. London, because I am really home here. It is rather lovely to be in Salzburg because I love that Mozarteum. Sound-wise, ideal for Mozart piano concerto with a chamber orchestra. And Carnegie Hall is gigantic, and yet it has got charisma. Every time I have a thrill to be playing there. I am just making music. That is the center of my life, and that is all there is. It's so lucky. I could see at a given point when I discovered that how MCO functioned and how dicey the life is. I thought, well, I want to help as much as I can, particularly because I am involved. This is selfish, okay? But otherwise, it's more than that. People are committed to make music, and so they sacrifice certain other things. And for that, if I can't help a little bit, who am I? And I hope that in the course of the next 5 years, we may be able to gather up more fans of the MCO. I want to play, just in case the composer could hear it. I'm a player, but I'm the listener as well. And I listen to the music with all the rest of the people in the same room.